Australia was doing great, 2015-16. Him would be looking to obviously, you know, break away in the future and take one or get to where James and the team is now, which is Jason and Academy in Group 8. Jason and Academy in high performance, where some of the guys are touching bosses and you. So at the competition level from now, from you can see from down and up, there's not much of a difference in terms of who you're going to play and stuff. Obviously, you guys are with 10 teams and 7 teams. Randomly pulled, or we have actually seeded the team according to team phase, and we have given the fixtures according to that, right? You guys have a very straightforward structure with 7 teams, top 4, semi-final and final. Very straightforward, nothing out of ordinary. You'll see on the team, or the playing condition rather, if the teams are tied on the same points, net run rate to the side. Straightforward. No head to head, no nothing, no performance, net run rate. It's all under the playing condition which you should actually read before you sign it. It is kind of a legal document. So in Group A, which is where we come to now, okay, so you guys, since you have 5 teams, right? How it will work is you'll have 4 round-one games. So you play each other once. That's 4 games. That will be 4 games. Then you're going to play, if you finish round 1, A1 versus A5. A1 versus A5, and A1 versus A4. And then it's where I'm standing out, and you can have 6 games. Everyone will get 6 games. And the biggest incentive in Group A to finish number 1 is that you go straight to the finals. If you finish after 6 round games, number 1 goes straight to the finals. That's a key game. The other 4 teams, so number 2, 3, number 5, number 3 will play number 4 in elimination, and then it's a straight knockout from the final. If there's anything you don't understand, you can just obviously I'll pass some sheets to you guys in the team. In terms of what I've explained so far, there's any information you guys that we know. And then we can go on to the playing conditions now by itself. Then we saw now by itself. From the umpire side, guys, pretty much the same from last year. Sam, just with playing, we have an impact there, which is not how it was at the top of the game, but in this, or throughout the last year. You can have a bowling in them, and you could swap in a bowler, a passing for a bowler, or a bowler for a passing, either. So, for example, if you bowl in first, the bowler goes as forward. You can swap him on over, your batsman comes in, you feel that sort of thing as a batsman. Similarly, if you want to be a batting first, you're a better batsman, you feel the few overs. As long as you hold the player, sorry, the umpires, that the back of the team up, you can come on and you go in the game. Alright? Only one thing, if your entire player is sub off, you can have no more feeling than a substitute. So that's why you have 13 players, you can use the one that has to sub off. So that the reason you do that is you do one more player into the game. It's point number 13 for all of this. Another innovation we mentioned is in the context. We see the new ball of this scenario is in the best hand to score, your first score. So what we've done is we've won first four of the complex, straight mark, we're true allowed outside. And instead of the last two overs, taken straight away, which straight will be 1-4 in the power play, and then the 2 overs fall away, and then it gets activated after 10 overs. You could call it from over number 11 to over number 18, otherwise, it should be last 4 overs will automatically fall under power surge. You call it the power surge overs, where you could call it, you have a batting team called power surge, and the rest of the fields have to come up to score a lot. So you could use it to your advantage on after the 10th over. There's another thing we've given besides the usual bonus points, which most of you could carry on with respect to usual bonus points is either you restrict a team under 18% of your score or chasing down a and 18% of all the youth work. If it's a normal 40 training, and then around 60 youth. Right? The bonus, the extra bonus for the body mentally boost is at the end of 10 overs, if your score is 91 for 5 after 10, and the other team has 92 for 1 minute. By the way, 92 is also, but as long as they've got more score than you, right, they get the extra point. They could lose the game, but they could actually walk out with 1 minute, which would help them, you know, qualify for the semi final. If the score is the same, we look at the wickets, but if both the same, then the so you are basically fighting for 4 points for a win, 1 bonus point, and losing points, so losing the boost. And also the boost falls away if you can't get it out there. So if you shorten the trigger, it's not boost. So you're technically fighting 6 points in a game. 4 for a win, 1 for the bonus point, which you want to chase, right? And 1 every game, as long as it's a full game, the boost. Right? After that, what else? Obviously, the result is achieved before the 10th over. The team that won is obviously going to get the most work. Like, I mean, no other team is. So they could walk away with 6 points. But, or a team could have 4 and a team can get 1 and no one gets the normal bonus. In terms of that, that should be it. And in terms of bounces, this one allowed. And bounce off over the shoulder and head. Next one is. No more. Whether it be a foot fault, a guy gets your ball running these systems, that's actually a no ball off the pitch. Every single type of no ball you think of to the free hit. What else? Time is very important, 80 minutes for your bowlers. As soon as we hit the 80 minute mark, and after I see you don't have any remaining time, any extenuating time for injury or ball loss. You are the starting penalized. So if you want the starting of three takeaway, it's the first minute, you want to extra time, you have to make new points. Even if the power set is on, you've got to fix the power of time. Unfortunately, that's what happens. That's the reason you're here as captain, to manage the teams. You know, you guys actually play the game, you don't want to manage the teams. You guys don't. I wouldn't say DSC because the guy also still play with umpire. A lot of you guys don't play with umpire. Best, yeah, umpires. But a lot of you guys don't play with umpire. That's where your captain's in each coming. I mean, no wasting time. Because you know, we have 2 games and we're going into return. We want to try and win our 3 games of time as well. Okay, we can run on time. Because another thing about the condition is now we can also start to support. You end up with a tie. Now we can also start to support. So we need that extra time for the Super Bowl to play out. Right? We need that extra time for the Super Bowl to play out. Hence, time becomes very, very important. As soon as the umpire falls playing, we are raising the task. Unless, obviously, the case of an injury or the ball is very far, we will have scared balls in that instance, but the umpire will be good time. So we just, the umpire obviously is not very big. It's a team training, so let's say, they will inform you far behind your time, just to not want to put our guys, I'll build up the decision, what we have decision. The decision of the umpire is something I can't help you. No one can help you. So, we need to accept it and move on because you can see IPL, you've seen the World Cup, you've seen numerous tournaments. I think it's happening every day of the year. So, you can see the amount of technology those sometimes have and they still take the in state. It's because they're doing too much. No one is taking 200 of this guy, you know, looking to help them, you know what I'm saying? You have to be, for the guys that understand, once they listen, they have also joined us towards the latter part of the tournament. You've seen those guys at SA 20, umpiring at SA 20, you know? So, last year we had a question, Dennis and Manish, so you gotta be realistic when you get guys like that. We have guys with national title of money, guys with an international title of money. We've done a lot of ODI this year itself. So we don't have plans. I can't have it. Because now you're here where all the awesome games are coming out of the show. You need to be fair and precise. I won the game, but I felt like the standard of the decision, for example, wasn't good. Or, the signaling wasn't good. Or stuff like that. If we can mention it, then I can sit with umpires. And we can work on it. It's their offseason and the umpires, so we can work on what we can better than that. They are providing us service, yes, but they also need to improve. And we can see what any of them can do. And similarly, how you get a call first of all sometimes, you get off on the first ball, mess the ball up as you're taking. So, we just need to keep that in mind. And hopefully, we haven't had any similar issues, as you say. This is the 13th year. The reason we've been playing well so long is obviously, we've been doing some things like we have a structure in place, we have discipline games if we need to be against players or again. But remember something, whatever happens, unfortunately come back because of that. If the players are offline, we won't come back because of that. If you guys are slow, we come back to your back. Point for Group B, we're not going to mention that for you guys, the Group A is the open group. Point to mention for Group B, Sam and you will know about that. If you guys have someone who's played a few games or take a club, I'm not going to check. As I said, you guys have 10 teams here. That's 200 players. 200 players for each one of them. And each player, and see which player of your game, I don't think I can manage it with them because I have to manage you guys. So, if anyone is not guilty, we have made clear tactical position here. The opposition will not gain anything, right? But you lose the points for that game. If you find one after, obviously, you will need to where you want to make the claim. You're not making the claim before the game because then you can move the play. Otherwise, after the game, it doesn't happen. Because if you lost the game and hope you get the points, not going to work. You're still going to win. The captain will be there. And there's a one-issue for one game, and there's a one-issue time, and the player and the unqualified or one qualified player will be banned for the whole next year. So, up to you. If you want to take that chance, or a problem. Right? Unregistered players is pretty much the same. Also another big, very important thing, guys, I don't want calls on Sunday evening, my guy for 5 minutes, and you should go with those things. My guy took 16, and you should 59. You need to shoot this guy, right? Stats count, because we don't give that's the best player of the tournament, that are older, or not, or whatever, or whatever, the most valuable player. You guys need to make sure, one second, score us for the day, before you sign, make sure you have your business, right? Because that's what's going to be captured in the database, and that's what we're going to do. So, if you can help us by telling, even if you're getting the umpire will have a radio, you can tell the umpire this is the better of the simple bowler, and then inform the scores. They both have a communication in terms of the radio, alright? One more thing I picked up last year before I open the floor for questions is guys and supporters wanting to help. If it's not even part of your team, it's not part of your team. Not allowed to feel. Not allowed to feel the content, unfortunately. That's how things are. And even if it is part of your team, you can't be going on the show. Team gift. We're very flexible with team gift. You can play with white shirts. It's not a problem as long as you can match. You can wear green t-shirts as long as you match. You can wear red t-shirts as long as you match. So we're very flexible with kids as well. All we need is your best support so we can keep on going and we can follow the success. As I said, in setting this out for you guys for the team defining, we will inform you as time comes closer as to what it is and all our things. Right? I think I've spoken enough.
Need to learn how to. This is very important. come and then start to go, you know, I got age and compartment, or oh, see, where the body me and I give me and W, all those things. Then we try to educate those guys why even the economy is on. And we feel so privileged that we, with the fact and hands, standing in front of the economy. And this is like, you know, for people who love spirit, the learning of them, what they can learn from them, you know, understanding, you can ask anything, they're very cooperative people. So only my request is, you know, whatever is the end result, happens even with the team, like, you know, after the game, the team will say what you say about umpire number one, umpire number two. Philip, give us your comments. That's going to help us improve our service team people. If you don't know that the Yashi did bad in this game, but because the opposition will, it's all good. If we don't know, but that umpire continuously doing wrong, although we have an official there to monitor this movement also. But sometimes it's like, you know, that the problem in promotion league or Premier League with the umpire is carrying on to win the league. So now umpire take it personally, like obviously like which is playing and you know it's 105 you have argument with any umpire, but the umpire carry on that thing and you know giving out in the Premier League. So there when we watch, we have our official there. And the report comes, our official check, because our system is now check the report, and then we put his remarks. Yeah, file number one was little bit shaky, or he went personal, or this and that. That helped us to make the standard of filing higher, so people can enjoy it. You can take some high fees, you come into the expectation. You came for fun and for winning. Play in the in-speech final. So we need your cooperation to get us the right info about everything. Same that Yami mentioned, stats. Check with your guys and see all our games are online this year on YouTube. So if you don't have your family there, your extra guys are there, just check online. Sometimes it's a human error, the guy can't figure it out because like international now they have a numbering system, so your number 9 is betting, number 7 is betting. Our guy, you know, sometimes same clothing, same player, same helmet. So the score can't recognize, maybe you did a mistake. You know, 2 runs go from Yashi to Chris. Then you people come in, you know, you're watching us. It's not intention that, you know, that we give somebody else the run. It's nothing like that. It's your human error. So that's your responsibility on the part of as a captain to feed us that. As you involve much on the game, this goal you're going to get better service from all. And that's what we're trying to do, service you people. That's why you know we're in the 13th year and our numbers are going. And the players are like, this is a biggest example. Dolphin Academy, Durban School of Excellence. Although they are in the same period, they own product, but they're still in our team. Because their aim is to get better playing time, better competition. Now 15 years, 16 years gonna come and play against the men. You know, like a few guys of 35, 36, 40. So half the age, those guys coming and playing, gets experience. And that's what our main aim is. To groom cricket in the process. Wherever we have a chance, we're gonna deliver. But with your cooperation. It's not like that. Everything is on us. You people are also part of the team. Be open for any suggestion, but if the suggestion is for all the teams, not a particular team. Because for the last few years, I get suggestions, but only suit one team or two teams. But I need that suits everyone. I'm happy. I can put the new suggestion for anyone, but if it's benefiting other teams also, then everybody is going to say, yeah, we be beating balance. Same security group A or group B doesn't mean for us. It doesn't mean that because the Dolphins are coming and playing and we ignore the group B side, you know, that the guy who's playing social cricket or maybe that the father is playing and plays 20 years old like to play group B. We appreciate that. We want to appreciate that side also that some Dolphins coming playing or a future Dolphin is playing. So the level is the same for us. We want a good cricket to happen. And our reputation so far by the grace of God, is good. And we want to keep it. That's why we do all this arrangement to bring the captain's meeting. Whatever you want to ask, But now your responsibility pass this message or everything what happened to 19 of your players. The next day, you know, in the game day, then one professor comes, one engineer comes, one doctor comes and telling us the lecture of the cricket and umpire. The captain says, you know what, we paid half the money, so I can't say anything. You know, not my problem, team problem, that if he's a financier, so make him captain and let him attend in the meeting and let him sign the contract. He is responsible for everything, not the poor captain that you know, is holding his hand and say, sorry sir, I can't because he's a financier. Arranging the transport, like you know, this kind of happens practically in our league. I'm not like you know, talking from here and there. This happened in our league. That's why we very picky, you know, when speaking to the team. At the moment, we want to leave the picture is with the 12 teams. We announced it to 10 because those 12 teams are still trying to play with us. So I told them, you have time to 12 o'clock in the night. I'm releasing the picture with 10. Those two teams come serious, come with their money, the team is respectful, they in, otherwise they can win. It doesn't mean me for like, you know, the guy thinks that, you know, that I'm collecting money here. I'm collecting money, it's my business. But I'm delivering. I'm not overcovering myself. I'm not saying anything that, you know, I can't deliver. I'm trying to see this is, you see that all your games live on YouTube and after it, the same on the server. You can anytime you can watch your game, your moments like tie game, super over, all those things. You also, you know, the final things mean, the live game is still there after 3 years, 2 years. So all these things we do because this is our passion, this is our business. We're running our own brand, this is our business. It's not like we're selling shoes whole year and 2 months coming and running a cricket league. Cricket is our whole 12 months business. So we are in cricket. So that's why we request you all that be with us, support us, you will get a better outcome. Now Yami, as umpire also you can ask him, as our organizer also an official. Whichever way you want to ask any questions, you open to ask him. And also, yes, sorry, before I forget, last year also I announced, the final will be like whichever date we're going to announce, but it's in the team spirit, that's for sure, this is the team spirit final. Group A gonna play first and Group B gonna play second. Last year, the one of the Group A team semi-finalists, they said we're not gonna come to play. So I said thank you very much. If you're not coming, let me know so I can tell the opposition what time they come and pick the trophy. They said why we play in the morning. So I said it's not your decision. 3 months in advance we inform you. And if your team is not available, it's not my problem. Out of 20, you can't beat 12 guys come and play each week. Then I'm sorry to say you're in the wrong place. That's why I'm saying again, repeating and it's on the record. Group A gonna play first, Group B gonna play second. So that's how the two finals gonna happen. Another thing also, we saw sometime that when the team lose in the presentation, there's half team present. No second, like, you know, they don't like to lose. So out of 13, 14 guys, only 5 players left. I'm making the record very straight. If I'm here, I'm not here. If this is the case, the losers not coming for a presentation, we don't want a presentation for the losers. This is on record. Like 12 guys, 13 guys, they play, they lose. Now they took the bags and they gone. So I don't care. I'm not going to do the presentation for Sarada. We're going to keep the trophy. And whatever is the price, we're going to donate to any of the team that, you know, is deserving and they're doing some tournament and, you know, any other organization who's running the tournament or anything, we're going to donate their trophy. So that's a making very clear, like, because this is my experience. I'm not talking from here and there. My experience, you know, that when they lose, they just pack the bags and bomb. They don't even see each other. Because they're everybody putting the finger on each other and you lose. It's like a blame game. Cricket is a gentleman game. You win or lose, you have to stand and do your job. If you win, nobody cares. If you win, then no mistakes come. But you lose, then you know that you disappear. So it's very clear. If this is the case, no presentation for the radar. Now you can ask Yami.
Okay.
Just any snacks after.
No question.
Also, your question doesn't make sense.
No,
I'm not being a guy just for a second. He's going to
maybe how much impact of one player will be. Sometimes it's big, why not? Sometimes it's big. But also you can't put in your mind because you know that guy was unregistered. But you see, if he's unregistered, but he's a cricketer. You also cricketer. Maybe his ability is slightly better or his experience is slightly better. But a guy beat you, not the same. So we can't argue on that point that you know that one guy the impact and you lose. You lose means you lose, you have to take your loss as a gentleman. Yeah. But you maybe you can say that very close win. But the thing, they're gonna penalize who bring down the player. And the impact of that guy gone for long. Captain putting all his money and efforts for the team, he's also banned for one game. The points, crucial points gone. So I don't think so. Nowadays what I'm seeing, for 3 or 7 games somebody is gonna take the chance to bring on the player. The concern is fine. Concern, you have a concern and you have also experience. I remember 1 year, we penalized one team 3 times. And they were out because of the but 3 times.
You swap teams and you use the toss.
Let's try and manage that. Yeah, I mean, you know,